Hey, hello. Welcome to part two of our Carnival Vista cruise out of Galveston, Texas. And what? Oh, you didn't like that intro. You want me to say it, don't you? All right, here we go. Hello, boys and girls, rabbits and squirrels. Welcome to part two of the Carnival Vista cruise out of Galveston, Texas, September 23rd through September 29th, or 30th. Anyway, I'm back, and now it's part two. Like I said, this is going to be food and friends. Now, you'll notice a picture of some lobster shells. You see, the lobster was so good that it didn't even last long enough for me to take a picture of it. So, you got the aftermath. Also, my first video, I said Michael Peters was going to be in it. Well, during the editing process, I thought, you know what? I'll put him in the friends video instead. Sorry, Mike. Also, one more thing, I noticed when I reviewed the video from last night, Sunday night, that I looked very sad. I never smiled one time. I think I was so tired. I think my mouth was so tired it couldn't smile. I don't know. But refreshed, ready to go, still haven't shaved. It ain't Tuesday morning yet. Anyway, here we go. All right, here we are with the great Michael Perry and
Chris
and Mary Kay and the illustrious me. We're at the Alchemy Lounge on the Carnival Vista, and I'm having fun. What about you?
Absolutely.
So we got together here. I think there's some more people from EECC and I think there's a couple more from La Lita Loca on board here. So we're going to try to hook up with them. See, it's more fun when you just get the ladies. See, just the ladies. That's all you really need. All right. But we'll go ahead and zoom out. We're going to head to the stateroom, but we'll get together again later in the cruise.
And absolutely.
We'll do some more of this, all right? All right.
That'll work.
Good night.
Good night.
And you see a bit of snow, but it's not snow. It's just the white from the hail.
Like, yeah, we call it sleet.
Yes.
And this is my friend from New Zealand. What is your name again?
Kay? Yes.
All right.
Hello.
She's from the land of Lord of the Rings.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
And she's telling us all about it.
Yes.
That's what I love about cruising, because you meet people from all over. You talk to somebody that works here. Where are you from? Oh, Romania, from
Croatia.
All over the Croatia, yeah, Ukraine.
Indonesia.
Yeah. Meet them all over. Yes. So you're having fun. You're here with your daughter.
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
And a lot of people don't realize what you were just talking about, that here in Texas, in late September, we're moving into the fall and the winter.
Yes.
And you guys are
spring.
Moving into spring. And so y'all are warming up, but we're cooling off.
Yes. They say, spring forward, fall back.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
That's
to do with the clocks.
Yep, that's what we do.
7 hours between. We go forward, makes it 6 hours. You go back, makes it 5 hours between. Because if I want to know what time it is here, when it goes back to 5 hours, I say, well, it's 5 o'clock here at night, so it's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 at night here, but the day in front.
The day ahead, okay.
Day
in front.
Yes, I have to do that. We're 6 o'clock at night, they're 11 o'clock at night. Oh, so in the day behind.
So have you ever called your
day behind?
It's hard to keep up with.
The wrong time?
No.
You never called her at 3 o'clock in the morning?
No, she does with me.
Oh.
I see there's a text on my text. 2 o'clock in the morning. I thought she knows it's bloody with 7 hours behind. But then of course.
In a day.
Yeah, and. So are you behind or in front? No, we're in front. So we go, at the moment, 7 hours, you're 7 hours ahead, but the day, we're Monday, they're Sunday, yeah.
All right, yeah. All right. Yeah. All right, so we got a lesson in time from Kay.
Yeah.
Kay, say hello, YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
There you go. Okay, so these are the alligator fritters. I got one in my mouth. It's really good.
David, we was upstairs.
Uh-huh. That's onion
down
there
talking to the guy
really hot.
Him down here. And lady kept hollering at y'all.
Okay, so we are going to the Mongolian Walk.
Hello.
Say hi. Just us two. So we're here at the Mongolian Walk, and we met a couple of locals. Well, they're not exactly local. They're actually from Russia. And what is your name, ma'am?
Arena.
This is Arena.
Helena.
Diana. What a cool name.
Elena.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's still a cool name. You know, my ears don't work too well, and I hear a lot that I don't understand anyway, so... So y'all enjoyed your cruise?
Yeah, I think it's first cruise.
First cruise?
Yes.
Yeah, you're gonna get addicted. We are.
Yes.
So Mongolian Walk's got pretty good food, huh?
She wants to go to second cruise again next week.
Yeah, we do too. Well, listen, I'll leave you alone and let you eat. It's sure nice meeting y'all. We'll see if this is very good. Now, is this just your salad beforehand? Or, okay. All right. So I'm introducing you to people we met along the way here. What's your name, sir?
My name's Scott.
Scott.
Yep.
Scott's a pretty good guy. We've talked to him quite a bit during the cruise, and also his better half. And your name is, ma'am?
Crystal.
Crystal, Scott and Crystal, she does not want to be on this thing, okay? She wants
she's
no part of
it. She's feeling a little whooped today, 6 days out at sea, partying it up every day. She's feeling a little...
I think
she's
we all
feeling
are.
It.
By the time you get to the end of the cruise, you're like, okay.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
I met a couple people who said, yeah, I couldn't eat today.
Thinking about a nap, actually.
Yeah, I'm thinking about one right now, as a matter of fact. What is it, like 2:30 in the afternoon, and I'm ready to go crash.
You can tell we're almost back, though. It's getting hotter.
Yeah, you can tell. I heard we have bad weather in Galveston, too, by
that's
the way.
That's what I heard.
They said
that's
it was 3 feet.
3 to 4 feet
That we're getting flooded right now.
Nice. So we get to...
Yeah.
Nice. So we get off the ship into a flood.
Yeah.
I'm just going... You know what? I'm stowing away. Screw it.
Stay on the boat.
I'll find a hiding spot.
Right. That's what I'm thinking.
That's right.
We should go crawl out of one of the cruise beds.
Yeah.
There's a hiding spot on the front of the ship.
Yes.
If you go forward.
Oh, yes.
It's 5, 6, and 7, I believe. And there's a door far into the hull. Open that door and go out. And you'll be right on the bow. You'll be right under the bridge.
There we go.
Yeah, so check it out later. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Don.
You bet. Let me ask you ladies something.
Okay.
All right? Serious question. I'm always serious, okay? We all had Gado's last night because there were some really crazy ladies there. Yeah, we always had to call the police.
No,
you look a lot like them. You act a little bit like them. Saying. All right, well, how long y'all been here? Been here a week or two?
Five days?
Oh, you just got here today? Hey, we did too. That's a coincidence. Dang.
Isn't that something in Gado's? What were y'all at Gado's?
Don't know. I forgot. It was a wild night for me too. So I'm sorry. So What are you gonna do now? Going to a show? Gonna,
it's
are
probably you? Probably okay,
you
get,
did you got your chairs? Charger.
We got our cards.
Okay. Yeah. Well, you need the chairs package so you can, you know, like, get it on tonight.
Or just use free
drinks. There you go.
It's a free drink.
Love it. That's much better.
Yeah.
Y'all have fun.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
You still got the
face. You gonna pay for that one.
Wine is meant to be savored.
You gotta sip it.
I'll savor it later.
Yeah, you. That's hilarious.
And also, if you smell it as you drink it.
It was a toast.
It was a toast.
It was a toast. It killed
it. Well, okay.
Not a shot, man. A toast.
No.
Well, you, he said salute.
Yeah, salute.
Salute. Working man, retired, playboy.
Now it's on YouTube.
Yeah. Let's see this? This is 22 grilled shrimp for $10. I highly recommend this place.
Grabbing lobster, you know how we do it around here. Get drunk, have fun.
That's right.
Enjoy.
I mean, $10 for 22. And they're friendly too. So it's Tuesday, September the 25th. It's about 1:30. I'm gonna go dig into these shrimp.